You know, when we first got here, there was just a lot of doubt. There seemed to be, you know, every game going in, there just wasn't, you know, this confidence that we could take the game, you know. And now, it, you know, this era, where the old era is gone, you know, completely. You know, every game we go into, we have that kind of mentality that this game is ours. And that has changed completely. And just the locker room, the players we have, I mean, the talent in the locker room at every position, from seniors all the way down to freshmen, I mean, we're loaded. And, you know, there's not a game that we go into where we're thinking, where there's any doubt.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a big, big cultural swing. And you can feel it when you walk around in the locker room. You feel it on campus, you know. Students on campus who have no affiliation with the team are looking at you like, you know, it's amazing to see this big transformation now, which it's cool. It's a great feeling, and guys feel that, and it's the whole school feels like they're behind us now, and it's a big swing towards the right direction for, you know, wanting to get on the field and play. So it's exciting. It's a good feeling.
We're really optimistic. It's year five. We're a deeper football team. We're a much more mature football team. I like where we are, and like everything else, you need your great players to play at a really high level, and if they can do that, you know, I think we're going to be someone that people are going to have to look at and say, whoa, we're going to have to play really well.